And now to a developing story. Cirque du Soleil is now requiring all staff, artists, and technicians to be fully vaccinated before shows reopen. They say it's an effort to keep employees and audiences safe. Now, artists and employees who are not vaccinated are required to be tested on a regular basis. And in just a few minutes, we are taking a look at the latest efforts from the White House to get more people the vaccine. And take